I'm Skip Smith, and we're here today for today's forest. When foresters look at an area of trees, we talk about stands, and stands to us are the piece of ground that we come up with management plans for. And we talk about stands because they're an area where the trees are all about the same, and the land is all about the same, and the soils are all about the same. So that when we apply a treatment, we expect the same response across that area. One of the things that we really care about when we talk about stands is how dense the forest is. And so, for example, if you want to accomplish something as a landowner, like grow a lot of trees in terms of volume production, then we want forests to have basal areas above 80 square feet. However, if as a landowner you want to protect your land from mountain pine beetle, you want to keep stand densities below 60 square feet. So foresters look at stands and stand density, and based on landowner objectives, try to come up with a plan that includes the right density of a forest with activities like thinning. So in a stand like this, where our tree diameters were about 12 inches and we wanted to have 60 square feet of basal area to manage it for mountain pine beetle, we'd want to have about 78 trees per acre, and that would mean they'd have to be about 24 feet apart. So if this were a tree that we wanted to leave in the stand, we'd want to find our next leave tree 24 feet from here. So this tree would only be 15 feet away, so this one would probably be thinned out, and this tree would be about 26 feet away, and so this would be our next leave tree in the stand, and that would establish our stand spacing and density at about 60 square feet per acre.